All have sinned in Romans chapter 3 verse 23, which says, "For all have sinned and fall short of the glory of God." This verse reminds us that all people are sinners who fall short of God's holy standard. We all need a Savior, and that Savior is Jesus Christ, no matter who we are or what we have done. We can all come to Him in repentance and receive forgiveness. We can have a new life and a right relationship with God through Christ. Don't say, "I am too young," or "I am too old to accept Jesus Christ now." In Revelation chapter 20, verse 11 to 15, where John described seeing the dead, great and small, standing before the throne. In this passage, John sees all people from all ages standing before God to be judged. Are you ready to give your life to Jesus? Tell the Lord to forgive you from all your sins, and now you will continue to serve the Lord and worship with children of God. And that the Lord will surely receive you in Jesus' name.